our second to last technique is going to be a jump back thrust. Now, on this one, now you're going to also pick your knees up and legs up at the same time again. Pick your legs up, turn, and kick in from there. Or you can do the one and a half like you did on your full turning crescent and your jump back around to where you step into it to perform your kick from there. I'm going to show you both. So let's go ahead and get started. Now we're going to do a couple about normal speed, just to give you a general idea.